People Station V103 Arian.
What's that, Ramona?
Love and Hip Hop Atlanta, or AKA Voice of Reason.
So I've been told.
How no, you like doing? Seriously. And you know what we love about it is that we get to like hear you bring everybody back down to earth in reality. Like, hello.
Yes. Yes.
Come here. Let me just slap you real quick.
And instead of me slapping, I try to voice my opinion and really give advice, just sound advice, because all that drama and bickering amongst women is so ignorant to me. And I'm all about girl power.
Yeah.
All about girl power.
Yeah.
So I feel like all the unnecessary shit is just, why? Why are we doing this again?
Yeah. Now, how, you know, it's so interesting because, like, you know, if it had not been, and a lot of people are like, the only one that got sense on here is Arian.
Right. Or Mimi's best friend.
You know, that's what they say. So you hear that a lot.
Yeah, I do. So. I do. It's so crazy, but the girls really do have sense. It's just so crazy to me to see them, like, turn so far up when those cameras are on. It's just, I'm sorry, that's the truth.
Stop. Because, you know,
I'm so telling the truth.
I was just talking to somebody about that, and I was like, you know, it's the same. It is their personalities.
Yes.
It's just when the cameras come on,
it intensifies.
It gets like, it's the lights. It's the lights.
And it's the lighting, honey.
It's someone hearing your story.
Yes.
It's like, see, you know how you are. Like, if you're arguing with somebody and there's someone, see, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
It's almost like that third person, that camera becomes the third person, but it's not a third person. It's like a million people.
Yep.
At any given second watching the show.
Yes.
So you, I don't know, you go real hard.
Yeah, I do. Okay. Or they do. No.
Have you ever seen yourself and was like, oh man, I shouldn't have been so hard?
No, not at all. And I feel like I go harder off camera, especially with Mimi. Like, we fight like sisters.
Yeah.
Fight. So her coming in my face, that's real. Mm-hmm. She does it. She gets a little liquor in her system.
I mean, but y'all.
Yeah, that's
been
my dog.
For a long
10
time.
Years.
I'm just saying, sometimes you need that.
Yeah,
you know,
absolutely.
After everybody's hurt feelings are mended,
yep.
The friendship and the love is there because ultimately you want what's best for Mimi.
Absolutely. I do.
So what do you think about this new guy, the new guy?
I don't think about
dating?
Him. Thanks.
Oh,
moving on.
Wow.
I don't.
She's like, no.
No,
no,
thank
not
you.
So much.
Won't get it off me. Hello. Next. Question, Ramona.
So what do you think about this season so far?
I mean, actually,
you know, we're coming up on episode 10.
We are, aren't we?
And Mama D, and they already talking about some things that they want you to see, us to see, coming up.
Yeah, this year is very interesting. It's it doesn't surprise me at all.
Okay.
It's still Love & Hip Hop Atlanta. Nothing surprises me. Y'all probably be surprised by some stuff, but girl, I just be like, oh, okay.
So no matter what you think about anybody, for anybody, you're still down for your girl.
Absolutely.
And she's down for you.
Absolutely. Okay. Absolutely. We ride with each other. Hey, boo.
Hi, Va. Carly, come on in that picture. Carly's going to give me some hair.
Arian,
she's going to give me some. She's going to give me some hair.
We're
going to get 20 inch.
Let Charisse do it.
Yes.
Don't let her do it.
I miss Charisse.
Yes.
Oh, we went to the same hairstylist. So
I still go to the same hairstylist.
Yes, she does.
Charisse
was helping me with my booth here at Car and Bike, too. So I got mad love for the team.
Yes, she's amazing.
For real. Yeah.
So, yeah.
Okay.
This is fun. I'm ready to go see some folks out here.
All right, let's go do it.
Thanks,
People
Ramona.
Station V103.
Peace out.